But counted as a total for the province, they would be a minority. So they would not be part of the ARMM. And it's very interesting, you would see those represented in the in color purple areas over there on the top, which actually are towns in Lanao del Norte. Those are the purple areas. So the green area there signifies the autonomous region for Muslim Mindanao comprising of the Lanao del Sur province and Maguindanao province. Now, there is a blow up portion. There's a purple area, kind of scattering of purple area to the right of Maguindanao, and this inset is kind of like a blow up of that area. Why do I say that? These are actually villages within towns in that corner of Maguindanao and North Cotabato that are populated by predominantly Muslims. But they are villages. So once